Okay, we're back for it.
Yes, relocating the safe zone.